What's this?
I don't know. There's a pile of rubbish in my shed. I cleaned it up and I found this underneath. This car is a myth.
As far as I'm concerned, it doesn't exist. So you gonna tell us about it?
It's BMW. E30, 85, four-door, slick top. Mildly modified. So.
Mildly. That looks pretty mild.
2.7 Frankenstein swap. So it's a E bottom end with a 2.3 head. So pretty much a bottom end that is supposed to rev up with a head that's supposed to rev up. In theory, you get lots of capacity and lots of RPM. GDX 3076R, the finest brand possible.
Yin Yang spin thing.
Yeah, that is a yin. That's like the top of the yin yang.
The Beijing booster.
Yeah, that's more like a Beijing booster. As you can see, it's through its going through its like fourth rebuild.
Like all good BMWs.
Mate, this engine is strong. She's seen 21 pound of boost.
That hasn't even seen 21 pound.
Having a standalone helps.
Yeah,
it then tells the engine, don't do that. it's not just this.
It's dark as fuck. Hold up, let me crank the ISO. Where's the floor? Where's the boot? Where's the where, where's well. Everything?
In the bin. Damn torch.
Nah, should be right. They don't need to see it anyway. It's all secret, right?
Yeah.
We haven't unlocked this boot yet.
It's no longer a BMW rear end. That is from the Japland itself, from the almighty S13. Actually, tell a lie, it's out of a 180.
Same shit.
Yeah, I know.
Same shit, different going sideways.
Yeah, a lot more adjustability, off-the-shelf arms, strong axle options, five stud with the oh glorious 5x114.
No more 5x120 bolt-on wheels.
Yeah, I got studs now. What is this? So that's sort of like 80% done. But yeah, it's all 80% done. I've just started a project on it and then gotten nearly done and then going, hey, let's do this instead.
E36s.
Hey, let's put a big turbo on it. Oh, wait.
Let's buy a 2 E36, 3 E36s.
No, I had 3 E36s. Yeah. a roll cage. Well, that's 100% done.
Let's see.
Beige interior. Still got the door cards. Back seats do fit, but they're not in it. It's been sitting in my shed with an inch of dust in it for about 12 months?
More than that.
Ouch.
Since the last time it went to cooler, which is when I came, and that was like a long time ago.
That was back before the war.
That was my car was still stock height.
Your car was stock height 3 weeks ago. So, yeah. Custom manifold, custom intake manifold that I'm making, custom everything. It's gonna make more than an RB, and RB people are gonna hate it.
It's gonna make more than my car.
Makes more than your car.
No.
What's your car, mate?
170.
It's made 305.
Kilowatt?
Yeah.
Fuck. So yeah, just a little bit more.
That was maxing out the TD06. That was a TD06 Chinese.
This is just thing. Like, this is basically the German RB30.
Yeah, single cam.
The RB30E.
Yeah, like single cam, big bore, big stroke. Just feed as much, like, PSI into it as it'll hold, and the iron rods and iron block just hold it all together.
So fuck your R31 and your VL.
Yeah, and this is
it's tilted, E30 time.
Tilted for the optimum.
Exactly.
Tiltness.
The optimum really pain in the ass getting into the exhaust.
Gang.
True.
Yeah.
Did your motor's got camber?
Yeah, I got camber. You can tell how long it's been sitting for. Look at the housing. Just.
And it's brand new.
Brand new.
Brand new.
It's never ran on the GDX.
Soon enough.
Yeah, a couple of weeks.
Yeah. Man, this lens looks awesome, but I have to manual focus like every. Like. Damn. Hippie nigga, I so groovy, groovy.
Continentals, accidental, damn. Ooh, I'm a hippie, so I keep the peace. Keep the peace. Tell a bitch that my Reese's piece. Eat the dick, baby bone, never teach. She a freak, shorty going long, no, I'm going deep. Ay. From New York to the motherfucking yams. Ay. Shorty got the neck bone and the candy yams. Ay. She be scamming with her friends. Flexing on the ground, where do I begin? Hippie nigga, I so groovy, groovy. Beep, beep, hey. Who got the keys to the Jeep?